The Institute for Energy Security wants government to ensure the bulk oil storage and transportation company and the Tema Oil Refinery work to stabilise prices at the local pumps. Executive Director IES Parkwisi Anamwa Sechi argued that it was a lazy approach for TOR to engage solely in refining crude for other entities.
If we understand how the world market works, there are periods that we can tell as a country that prices are going to fall on the world market. That's the time that we expect BOST to hold fuel. That when fuel shoots up on the world market, they could be releasing and all that. They have other mechanisms as BOST. They are into trading. They can take advantage of their vast infrastructure to help us while they trade and give BDCs and the others least price fuel. The next mechanism that we have is the Tema Oil Refinery. If they're able to procure their own crude, they will make gains. It is not enough to get somebody's crude and refine for the person at a fee. That's a low-hanging fruit. Why don't you acquire your own crude and crack it and make the margins from it and give us some form of fuel security as well? And because if you take advantage of the crude around our sub-region, even on our own shores from the Jubilee and the Tem field, and you have to buy from them, you are cutting away huge transportation costs instead of buying from Russia and coal. You're also cutting away insurance and all that and other taxes because you are picking it from the local markets from offshore. So you save some margins and that could be transferred to consumers on the market. That IES will expect governments that BOST will be seen working and Tema Oil Refinery will be seen working to full capacity. As it stands today, 28,000 barrels per day is the 1965 capacity Nkrumah gave us. Many years now, we are still holding on to that capacity. One of the furnaces blew up. Why don't we fix it and go to the 45,000 barrels per day and revamp some section of it to go to 60,000 barrels per day? Expand the refinery better. If you go beyond 100,000 barrels per day, that's the only time you can seem to be economically balanced as a refinery. And that's when you can make profit for the country and extend it to all of us in some form of benefit as citizens. So government should direct its attention to TOR and BOST and support them in whatever areas that are required.